You changed your mind.
No, you changed it. You're a very passionate woman. And surprisingly principled.
I'd like to think so.
If you feel so strongly about family, how could I not want to be part of yours?
Good evening, everyone, and thank you so much for coming out tonight. And thanks to Riviera Magazine for bestowing upon me this wonderful honor that I cannot accept. I used to think I was better than this place. You know, I came from outside the bubble, so I thought I was fit to judge it. So when it came time for me to run the Newport Group, I wasn't worried at all about losing my way. But I learned that despite the wide streets and the sunny views, you take one wrong turn in this town and you can end up totally lost. Oh, thank you, Seth. Thank you, Kirsten. This drawing is as close to fully realized as Newport Mercy will ever be. Because in the next few months, I'm going to be cooperating with the district attorney's investigation of Dr. Henry Griffin and the hospital he and I were going to build.
I'm so sorry, Colin.
No, it's okay. I think it's for the best.
I'm truly flattered to be held in such high esteem by this community. But I'm going to step aside because I'm going to pursue an honor that is closer to my heart. Father and husband of the year. Thank you.
That was quite a speech.
And you are going to have quite a case. I'll be in touch.
You were wonderful.
Thanks.
I thought it was wordy in the middle, but I think the end was nice.
Yeah? Maybe I'm too late.
They're here for me.
Well, it's a good thing you were with me all night then, right? If it
can be broke, then it can be. Did not ask you many questions unless I'm present.
Who are you, his lord?
I'm his father.
What happened?
There's been a fire at the Newport Group. I think Seth did it. It's all under control. If it can be lost, then it can be won. If it can be touched, then it can be turned. All you need is time. All you need is time. All you need is time. All you need is time.